Only stint with BCCI is over. Do you think he was little injustice?
Whatever the rules are,
but he can, BCCI can extend his
that role. I don't know.
Azharuddin, what about Rosar Binny's taking charge? How do you feel, sir?
He's a nice man, he's a very good man. He's seen me as a very small boy. He's playing very senior team. I played with him on normal matches. He played Benson Edges, 85. I'm very fond of him.
So one last question. Any decision on the chairmanship election of ICC or is India fielding a candidate?
Not yet. They will take.
Azharuddin, what changes do you expect?